Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Ah plus toe plus mo plus b plus eel. Automobile. Automobile. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Tell me, Gene, is it automobile or is it car? Let's make up our mind here. Hi, folks, and welcome to Classic Concentration. Two elements are going to help make for a very exciting half hour. First of all, both of our contestants were with us on the last show, so they are experienced players. Each one has lost a game, and that means it's very important for the person to score well and win the first game today and get a chance to win a brand new car. Let's go over and introduce them again, shall we? The man on my right is our current champion. He was the challenger on the last program, but he came through, won the game, had his try at the cars, didn't make out there, but he has won $1,460 in prizes. Let's welcome back Michael Hufstadler.
Yeah.
How are you today, Michael?
Good, good.
All right, good having you with us. I'll just reintroduce Connie Covert, who is our champion. She's won big. She's won $10,147. She's a primary school teacher. Welcome back.
Thank you.
You feel good, lady in red?
I feel great.
Yeah? All right. That's good. Why do you feel so good today?
I'm going to Switzerland.
that trip really meant a lot to you? Have you never done any traveling?
Well, in the U.S., but this is going to be my first time to really try out a lot of the stuff that I've been learning.
Wait a minute. Switzerland is not in the U.S.?
No, Alex, it's not.
Oh. Okay. Here's one of the prizes you're playing for in this game.
Part of K Jewelers' classic collection, this exquisite diamond dinner ring crafted in 14-karat gold. This ring sparkles with 13 brilliant diamonds furnished by K Jewelers. Alex.
Oh, pretty piece of jewelry. Look for it on the board right here, behind door number 5, upper right-hand corner. Two more doors opening up. Let's see what they reveal. 13 dead center and 25 lower right-hand corner. Connie's studying it already before she selects two numbers.
Okay, let's try to find the match to that diamond ring under number 7.
Puerto Rico getaway.
Okay, well, you know, I would like to match that. Let's try number 14.
Color television set. No match. Michael.
Okay, let's try number 16.
Color television set.
And number 14.
Color television set.
All right.
Good way to strike things off, Michael. Hey, yeah. It's up there, down here. Let's see what it does. Go.
Okay, let's try number 24.
Wild card.
Yeah.
Good selection.
And was that trip under number 7?
Number 7 for the Puerto Rico getaway.
Right.
And the match to that, the natural, would have been that lower left-hand corner at number 21. That gives you two prizes, two goodies, by the way.
Yes, sir.
Now, three pieces of this puzzle to open it up for you.
Too soon.
Too soon. Go,
I think
go
we
again.
Need to see behind number 9.
Custom tires.
And try your lucky 22.
There's another match for you. Custom tires. Whoa, Connie.
Sure. Well, he's doing a good job.
He certainly is, yes. Let's put that, well, the prize is up. Let's give him a chance again here as we open these two doors. Standing here as I do between the two contestants, I can see into the audience and I can see the future contestants, the ones who are going to play in the next games. And there's one player up there who a moment ago just came right out of his chair because he realized, I can solve it, I can solve it. Now, let's see if you can do just as well. Pick two more numbers.
Okay, let's try number 6.
European tanning system.
And I'll try for a match or a wild under number 18.
Red tape, no match. Back to Connie.
Okay, let's try looking under number 3.
Okay. Carousel microwave.
Okay, let's match that under number 11.
No cellular car telephone.
Okay.
No match. Michael.
Okay, let's try the corner number one.
Red take.
Oh, was that number 19?
No, that's a green take. Connie?
Sir?
Your turn.
Okay. Let's look under number 15.
Wild card. That isn't what you expected to find there, is it, young lady? What were you looking for?
Anything?
I got you. That's a good attitude. Pick another number.
Number 5.
5. She wants anything.
Anything.
And it happens to be a diamond
ring.
That
happens to be what I want.
That's what she wants.
Yeah.
Let's show her the natural match to that. That's at number 20. They're all in a line there. Diamond ring up on Connie Covert's side of the board. And now an opportunity for her to win it all.
That was real helpful, Alex.
Why are you suddenly personalizing this and picking on me?
Because you set these up yourself,
Where
I know.
Where did I go wrong?
Okay.
Let's pick another number.
All right.
Or two.
Number 1?
Red tape.
I've seen that. Okay. Number 10?
No refrigerator, freezer.
Don't remember it.
Missed an opportunity there. Michael?
I'm trying to remember. Number 18?
Red tape.
And number 1.
Number 1, yes. That was the one.
Great.
Connie should have gone for. Here's the tape for you, Michael. It's got a diamond ring.
It's getting pretty close. I think I'll have to take that diamond ring.
Okay.
Michael!
Connie, it's not that bad.
That's mean.
It's not yours to keep until you win the game. All right, let's see if Michael can win the game right now as we open these two doors. Obviously not, so
not
go again.
Yet.
Connie may get another opportunity.
Okay, let's try number 8.
Green tape.
And was that 19?
Green tape,
great.
Matt. Well, it's not going to do you any good at the moment because she has no prizes left. However, you can save it for later.
Okay.
It will open up the puzzle, though. Let's see if it's enough. Select again.
Okay, let's try number 2.
Wild card.
Yes.
We had one wild card left up there. He found it.
And I think I need to see behind number 3.
Number 3, show him that. That's the carousel microwave, and the match to that is down there at number 12. That'll give him 5 prizes. Looking good, Michael. Can you win them now? All you have to do is make 1 or 2 matches here. Connie can solve the puzzle, by the way.
Great.
I wanted to tell him, Connie.
Number 11.
Cellular car phone. You saw that a while ago.
And I don't think we've seen under 23.
That's a match. Nicely done.
Great.
Nicely done indeed. Cellular car phone up here. Down here, 2 more pieces of the puzzle. It's for the whole shooting match. Solve it.
I am not a kook.
Is it I am not a kook?
Cook?
No, it is not. Make another match. Very easy now. You got a 50-50 shot.
Yeah. Let's try number 6.
European tanning system. That's where you saw it
and
before.
And number 4.
That's a match. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
All right, you're breaking Connie's heart. European tanning system, put it up here. Open these 2 doors, and then we'll open 10 and 17 also, because they obviously match the refrigerator freezer. Put
Great.
That up here. And now, Michael, for all of it, the whole enchilada, solve this puzzle.
I am not a crook.
Woo!
Gotta be.
Is it? I am not a crook. Yes,
yeah.
It is. All right, Michael.
A long time ago.
Didn't you think it was funny when he said, I am not a kook?
Thought it was real funny.
I thought it was funny.
I thought it was after I said it.
After you said it, you thought it was funny, and then you should have turned around and said, wait a minute, I got $4,000 or $5,000 in prizes, and I'm saying I am not a kook? Let me go over here and show the folks the entire puzzle. You've seen it, but we'll just break it down. We've got the I, ham, not, A, K, plus, the rook on the chessboard. I am not a crook. Correct solution. Come on, Michael. A lot of prizes to tell you about.
Yeah.
We've got to say goodbye to Connie because she has just picked up her 2nd strike. Sorry about that, Connie.
It's okay.
You're a good player. Enjoy the $10,000 you have won
you.
On the program. So long. Michael, we're going to stand here for a long time because you won a bundle. Gene, tell them.
A carousel microwave, custom tires, and a refrigerator freezer. A family-size 17 cubic foot frost-free refrigerator freezer with chilled meat keeper compartment, cantilevered glass shelves in refrigerator, and glide-out rollers furnished by White Westinghouse. And the color TV. Hitachi's 19-inch color TV, electronic fine tuning with remote control, solid-state video, and signal tracker systems. Cabinet designed for beauty and durability, furnished by Hitachi. And the European tanning system. Suntana Wolf System, SWA tanning system for the home, European style, made in America, designed to help give an even healthier looking tan, furnished by Suntana Wolf System. And the cellular car phone, the Oki Telecom. Cellular mobile telephone features memory dialing, last number recall, electronic lock, and hands-free operation, furnished by Oki Telecom. And the Puerto Rico Getaway. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Condado Plaza Hotel and Casino, oceanfront center of Caribbean romance and excitement. Restaurants, entertainment, disco, casino, tennis, water sports, and 4 pools. Minutes from Old San Juan, the Condado Plaza, and of course, the lovely Diamond Ring. You've won every prize but one, a prize package worth $9,325.
All right. We'll come back with the car round right after this. He may win that, too. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our champion, Michael, I am not a kook, Hufstetler. He has won over $10,000, and now he gets another opportunity to win a brand new car. And there's a fair amount of time on the clock, so you're in pretty good shape. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here is the clock. 45 seconds. You can read that. Take a deep breath. That's the idea. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No.
7, 5.
Yes.
8, 4.
Yes.
10, 11.
No.
13, 14.
No match.
2, 3.
No match.
3, 11.
No match.
1, 14.
Yes.
6, 9.
No match.
10, 2.
Nope.
3, 10.
Yes.
12, 13.
Yes.
15, 11.
No.
9, 11.
Yes.
2, 6.
No. Darn. Ran out of time, but you had it there. You had it. I thought for a moment you were going to work it so that you'd win that convertible. It looked
that
way.
Nice.
But you just ran out of about a second more, and you were in. Hey.
Next time.
Yes, next time. You've got $10,785 to think about. And enjoy. You can think about that during this commercial break. You lose one lovely lady in red, you gain another. This is Amy Royal. Do I have it right?
Right.
It's not Royale. Nice having you with us.
Thank you.
We're going to get right into this game. I want you and the champ to look over here at one of the prizes you're playing for.
Cheer your favorite team to victory with 2 seasons tickets to the College of Pro team of your choice. Rah-rah, sis. Alex.
Looks like Marjorie's having a ball. Ha-ha. Here's where you'll find that prize. Yeah, it's bad. Oh, don't pick on me. The producer allows me 1 bad pun per week, and that was it. Remember where you saw it? Let's open up 2 doors for this puzzle. Number 10 and number 12. Amy, you go first.
Okay, thank you. I'll start off with number 8, please.
It's a good number. Electronic treadmill.
Oh, that means work, but I'd like the match anyway. Under number 25, hopefully.
Let's find out if you're right. No, we've got a silver buffet service. So we go to our champion, Michael.
Okay, let's try your lucky number 22.
Is it going to be lucky for you? A dishwasher.
I sure hope so. And a wild or a match under number 6.
Wild or a match. No, a green take. Amy.
Oh, let's find a wild card under number 15, please.
Yes, you did. Nicely done, too.
Great. Thank you. I will take the middle, number 13.
Dishwasher.
Oh,
well, we know where the natural match
that.
To that is. It's under my number, 22. So
okay.
That prize will slide into position up here. You've got the first one in this game, and as a result, you get the first chance to win it by solving the puzzle. Can you do it? Select again.
I'd like to see what's under number 7, please.
Wild card again. In a row for you.
Yeah, lucky.
Very nice. Very nice.
Let's see what's under number 19, please.
133-piece tool set. What is it?
That's great.
Obviously, that prize did not thrill you all that much, but there's another one for it. There's a match.
Okay.
It's at number 16. So we'll, that's 266 tools now. No, it's just 133 pieces. Let's open three doors here.
Okay.
What have you got against tools and dishwashers?
Not my thing.
Okay.
Work.
Okay. Select two more numbers.
Let's see what's under number 6, please.
Right. Green tape.
Oh, I knew that. Well, shoot. Let's see what's under the corner in number 25.
Soda
I knew
buffet.
That one, too.
Shoot, you did. Yes.
Yes,
Michael,
did.
Over to you.
All right. We need a match. Let's try the corner number 5.
5 is a red tape.
Red tape. And go in the other corner of 21.
Green take. No match for you. Amy.
What did it, well...
Amy?
Number 23, please.
Season tickets to your favorite team.
I knew that one, too.
Amy, you're falling apart.
I am. Number 4, please.
CD player. No match there. Okay. Michael.
Number 6.
Green take.
And number 21.
Green take. Making a match. Yep. Here's a green take for you. She's got the dishwasher and she's got a 133-piece tool set. Come on, Michael, fess up. Which one do you want?
Let's take the dishwasher.
Okay.
Beats my sink, I'll tell you.
All right, give him the dishwasher. Passed on the tools. Mm. All right.
I got plenty of tools.
You got plenty of tools? Does he know the puzzle? This will only be your first loss if he knows it. Let's see if he does indeed know the puzzle. Solve this.
Go ahead, make my day.
Is it go ahead, make my day? Yes, it is.
I think when I saw the hoe and the make in the middle.
Yeah, that may, that helps you out a lot. It's amazing, but there are times when just one word, one symbol will really give you the whole puzzle. Let me show the folks at home what I'm talking about. This is all that was showing basically in the middle part, the may plus k, so you had make, well, what would fit, what would fit? Well, you've got g plus the hoe, go, a plus ahead, go ahead, make, m plus I, a bit of the I was showing, my, and d plus hey, go ahead. Make my day, says Michael. Come on down here, Michael.
Definitely.
You're going to have one prize only to enjoy, but you're going to get another chance at the car. Amy, that's just one strike again. So you were getting your feet wet, trying to familiarize yourself with the play of the game. You'll be back to compete again. We'll see you then.
Okay, thank
you. All right, Michael, let's hear about this dishwasher. This is a spectacular one, I want to tell you.
A dishwasher. The Hot Point dishwasher cleans heavily soiled dishes, pots, and pans with a hard-working pots and pans cycle. It also features energy-saving drying and water temperature boost options and built-in soft food disposer furnished by Hot Point.
All right, Michael, when we come back, we're going to get a chance to win a brand new car. You're going to have a lot of time on the clock, almost a minute. Right after this. There was a hit song a few months ago, well, a few years ago by the Pointer Sisters about a new attitude. And our
That's
champion
right.
here, Michael, has got himself a new attitude. He was a little shy, a little laid back the first time in the winner's circle. But now, with a lot of time on the clock, he says, I can do it. I can win
right.
a car. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here's the clock. You've got 50 seconds, a lot of time. Go for it. Good luck.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7. 8.
No match.
10. 11.
That's a match.
13. 4.
No match.
5. Ooh, 14.
No match.
3. 4.
Shoot. Nope.
6.
No, that's a 5. Wait, we made a mistake, and we just shot the person who made the mistake. But every time we make a mistake, you have a choice. We can bail out of this game, or we'll add 5 seconds to the clock and you can go on. What do you want to do? Your choice.
Add 5.
Add 5 seconds, please. Take it from 23 to 28 seconds. 23 to 28 seconds. Make it 29, because it was 24 when the accident occurred. Give him 29 seconds on the clock, and the clock will start running when you make your next selection, Michael.
8.
Here we go. Wait. All right. 8.
8. 13.
That's a match.
9. 7. No.
No match.
12. 2.
No match.
15. Boy, I lost. 7.
No.
4. 15.
Yes.
1. 12.
Yes.
5. 3.
No.
9. 14.
That's a match.
2.
Even with the 5 seconds more, you're not going to miss. You lost it a little bit there.
I lost too much.
But that's all right. Hey, you gave it a good shot. You've got $11,184 in prizes, and that's very, very good going. And we're going to hear about another prize right now from Gene. And we'll take a break.
Some of today's participants may receive Alcy Beautiful Table Lamp, features a neoclassic column in wash pine, night pleated shade, and three-way turn switch, furnished by Alcy. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Good try at it, Michael. Didn't work out. Maybe next time. We'll see you all next time, we hope, right here on Concentration.
Because neither contestant solved a puzzle, it was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration. A Mark Goodson, Television Production.